I'ma need a stack. I'ma need a stack. I'ma need a stack. Yeah, I'ma need a. I'ma need a rack. I'ma need a stack. I'ma need a stack. I'ma need a stack. Cap. Back in 2017, I fell in love with this boy named Marcus, met him off of Adam for Adam, fell in love with him, made him my boyfriend, told everybody about it, all on the same day. I surprised him at his job, Church's Chicken. Only I was surprised, because he didn't work there. Anyways, shortly after this live, some random gay guy sent me a text saying that Marcus, my boyfriend, was going to be at a gay sex club. Nonetheless, we did this live, which made things worse. Me and my girl Kimmie decided to pull up at the gay sex club. Child, this ain't nothing. This ain't nothing but Sodom and Gomorrah out here, honey. Here on Santa Monica Boulevard. Don't nothing nice happen out here after midnight. Nothing nice. So, as you guessed it, I'm trying to find out answers because my heart is not to be played with, it's not to be toyed with, and yes, I pulled up to the gay sex spot to find out answers and find out where the fuck my man is. So, as you can see, it is like, this shit looks really shady out here, just like deserted street and everything. But I got my girl Kimmie, because you know I had to come with backup. Miss Kimmie.
What's good? Wait, what happened? Wait, what are we watching?
Oh, bitch, that's a date. Okay, girl. Huh? The club over. You gonna leave me bitch. For the date, bitch?
Last thing, right bitch.
Come on.
Aye, come here.
Yeah, let's roll up, honey. Girl, but it's not even to give all that. It's to really give, like, I want to know where Marcus is. Shit. I'm not coming here to have sex. Not even to give that type of tea, honey. The sex club. Now, Kimmie, it's over here. Now, will they let us... Would they let us in the gay sex club? Because, I mean, we were born men, so, I mean. But, bitch, I want to know if my man is here.
Right.
Yeah. Bitch, yeah. Hello.
Hi. Yes. I was wondering because I was told. Let me see here. I'm gonna pull it up here. All right. This is my boyfriend, and I just wanted to know, was he here tonight?
Also, all our information is confidential.
Okay. Okay. So is this club for men only?
Gay sex club, yeah.
Okay, so would that mean that we could come in as transgenders?
If you have a dress code, so you have to be in male attire.
Oh, so I have to come back as dressed as a guy.
Yeah. And as long as
you
says male on it.
Oh.
So, but I was born male though.
So I can.
Say,
huh?
Sex club for men.
But. But if I have an F on my ID, then, okay. Ain't that some shit? Ain't that some shit, bitch? Can't get into the gay sex club because I have F on my ID. Bitch, have you ever heard of that? We got discriminated at the gay sex club. Girl, ugh. I'm just taking L's, all type of L's tonight. Finding out that my boyfriend is gay, and now I'm, bitch, getting kicked out of the gay sex club because I've never heard no shit like that.
Ooh.
Huh? You know what? Bridget, I think she still has an M on her ID. bitch, we can get her to just like a, because bitch, you know she don't, she hasn't been on Moms in like a year. We can get her to go on up in there and see if he's up in there. Bitch, I'm not giving up this easy. How are you guys doing tonight? I'm just keep meeting dead ends. I have never heard of that shit before. They won't let me up in the gay sex club because of the fact that I have breasts and I don't have an M on my ID. Ain't that fucked up? Like, I can't be denied the right of gay sex. That is so fucked up. Kimmie, we need to come up with a plan. Seriously. Huh? Girl, you're not trying to see it for this. Huh? But no, girl, I really need to get it together, honey, because I really want to find out if Marcus is in there. Do you have any Butch Queen friends out here in L.A.?
No.
That could... Oh. Okay. If there's any... Okay, this is a plea from me to you. If there's any Butch Queens in the L.A. area that can get down here at, what is this street? 1025 Sycamore. And go into the gay sex club. I'm at the zone. If you can inbox me and see, I'm willing to give you $20 if you can do this. Because I need to know if my man is up in there. I want answers and I want them now. And I'm willing to go through any type of measure to find out if he's in that club. I cannot believe they would not let me in the fucking gay sex club because I have a fucking, girl, I am so over it. I am so over it. All my life, I have been told I can't go here because I was trans. Can't go here because I was a guy. Now I can't get into a place because of the fact that I have a fucking F on my ID. What the fuck, man? Fuck. Shit. Girl, I have taken more L's today than the LA Clippers. This is a fucking shame. Go ahead, this is your man. If you know where he's at, he shouldn't be tripping. I don't know where he's at, girl. I do not know where he's at. You know, apparently everybody else knows where he's at. Bitch. Bitch, is that him? Oh, no, that's... Oh, no. Oh, no, Miss Thing. Don't... Oh, she just rolled her eyes at me, honey. That sissy just rolled his eyes at me, honey. Like, I'm... Oh, girl, please. Anyway, if there's any Butch Queens in the LA area that can get down here, like, in the next 15 minutes and can go in there and see if my man, Marcus James, is in there. I'm friends with him on Facebook, so you should know what he looks like. Please inbox me. I'm willing to pay you $20 so you can walk in there and walk back out and just find out if... he is in that club because I need to know if he's in that club. And I can't believe I am being discriminated against because I am trans. If I cared enough, I would probably sue them, but I don't. All right, I'm gonna have to talk to you guys later because I need to devise a plan on how I'm gonna get inside that club or I need to find out who is inside that club because this is like really like getting to me right now. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.
As the old saying goes, a closed mouth doesn't get the dick. So, like, subscribe, share, voice. Let's start the conversation or end it.